गुड इवनिंग ऑल ऑफ यू। आज की डिक्टेशन हम लिखने वाले हैं लीगल डिक्टेशन, और जो स्पीड रहेगी वो अप्रोक्सीमेटली 100 WPM रहेगी। सो बी रेडी फॉर द डिक्टेशन, स्टार्ट। द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज बैक अगेन, स्टॉप। इज इट ए हार्ड एंड फास्ट एंड ए कट एंड ड्राइड रूल दैट इन ऑल सर्कमस्टांसेज नॉन डिस्क्लोजर ऑफ ए क्रिमिनल केस इन द वेरिफिकेशन फॉर्म इज फैटल फॉर द कैंडिडेट्स एम्प्लॉयमेंट क्वेश्चन मार्क। वी थिंक नॉट एंड इट नॉट टू बी सो टू स्टॉप। फॉर्चुनेटली वी हैव ए जुडिशियल कोरस सपोर्टिंग अवर व्यू, स्टॉप। ईच केस विल टर्न ऑन द स्पेशल फैक्ट्स एंड सर्कमस्टांसेस, स्टॉप। वी हैव एंडेवर्ड टू एनालाइज द एप्लीकेबल प्रेसिडेंट्स एंड हैव फॉलोड दोज लाइन ऑफ केसेस विच हैव ए स्ट्राइकिंग सिमिलैरिटी टू द फैक्ट्स एट हैंड, स्टॉप। रविंदर कुमार द अपलांट ऑन 12 फरवरी 2004 अप्लाइड फॉर द पोस्ट ऑफ कॉन्स्टेबल, स्टॉप। हिज रिकॉर्ड वॉज अनब्लेमिश्ड, स्टॉप। 5 days after submitting the application, that is on 17 February 2004, he was embroiled in a criminal case for offences punishable under sections 324, 352, and 504 Indian Penal Code 1860, which he claims was a false case, stop. He cleared the written exam and the interview, stop. Earlier, he had cleared the physical efficiency test too, stop. In the meantime, the criminal case took an interesting turn as by the judgment dated 13 September 2004, the appellant was acquitted, stop. At that criminal trial, the informant PW1 Shrikant, who according to the prosecution was allegedly injured in the incident on account of injuries allegedly inflicted by the appellant and by Vijender, Ishwar Dayal and Radhe Shyam, turned hostile, stop. The son of the informant PW2 Ram Gulam, with whom according to the prosecution the accused party was quarreling till PW1 Shrikant intervened and allegedly became subject to physical attack, also turned hostile, stop. Ram Gulam clearly deposed that he could not identify any of the accused, stop. The witnesses even stated that the Daroga ji did not record their statement, stop. In the cross examination, they also stated that there was a big crowd at the occurrence and as such they could not identify the assailants, stop. Insofar as section 504 IPC was concerned, which deals with intentional insult with the intent to provoke breach of peace, both the parties have filed a compromise memo which was accepted by the court, stop. In view of the above, they were acquitted of all the charges, stop. The appellant, after being selected, was required to submit an affidavit disclosing criminal antecedents, if any, stop. The appellant submitted the affidavit on 30 October 2004, wherein he inter alia stated that no criminal case, cognizable or non-cognizable, has ever been registered against him, stop. Thereafter, he was asked to report for training, and when he reported, he was not sent for training on the ground that there was a character verification pending, stop. Subsequently, on 12 April 2005, he was given the following letter cancelling his selection, stop.